race cars outside. I got hoes trying to ride up. They don't want to find up. All right, bro. I'm getting a call as soon as I fucking start this. It's Joe Dixon. Yo, what's up, brother? Hell yeah, I just started the vlog up, bro. Say what's up.
What up, baby? It's your boy, Joe.
Hell yeah. Exactly. That's what I'm doing today. I'm just gonna go ahead and start it and say fuck it, you know.
Hey, Jordan, I got a Benjamin for you.
You got a Benjamin? I'm bringing the bong with me, bro. Yeah. You already know, bro. I'm literally saying it on camera right now. All right, bro. Well, I'll meet you guys there. That was Joe, and that was my buddy Cam. We're gonna meet up at Total Fitness, bro. We need the content, bro. I haven't been posting shit, so it is prep time right now. 3.5 weeks out. It's 9:38, and I'm about to go to the gym again, bro. After post cardio, post back day, post sauna, all that shit, and I'm still about to go back. The things I do for you boys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna try to keep it a little bit more raw than I do with my other videos, because that's what I enjoy. And if that's what I enjoy, I figure that's what my fans would enjoy as well, because a lot of us are like-minded. But anyways, I'm gonna end this clip real quick, and we're gonna get our way on to the gym. All right, boys, so I was gonna wait for everyone to get here to take a bong rip. Hold on, let me turn the music here before I took a bong rip. As I'm saying that, I think one of my homies is pulling up. But we'll check it out. It's fucking Skyler. Tyler! Y'all, the last time I hit a late night workout, I'm so excited for this. It's about to be so lit. My buzz-haired brother!
Good.
Welcome, Skyler. Throw up a little finger real quick so I throw up a pop tag.
Bro, it's so funny. Skyler just got here. Whole crew about to pull up today. It's about to be so fucking fun.
My fucking brother right here, okay?
I gotta look. So it's like that. I think like my ass crack hairs are like tangling up. And it's like really
freaking. Yo, insert the what did he just say meme. What did he just say?
What did he say?
This is called an ash catcher.
That was light too.
This is called an ash catcher right here. Catches all your ash. Also provides a little bit of extra bubble. Can't go wrong, baby. They're probably gonna smell this as soon as they hop out of their car. So. Should we head to the front of the whip? Let's head to the front of the whip. What's good, y'all? Oh, that's a thumbnail.
Take this.
I mean, this shit do be ripping and it be getting you really fucking high. But you...
It's tough.
Guess I'm so weird.
I'm so excited for Cam and Joe to get here.
I'm excited for you boys to get here. Get your ass over here already.
Fuck bitches, fat bitches, get money.
Hey, Scott, hey, Scott, that looks good like that. Scott, your hair looks good like that.
I thought those were straight.
Look at that shit. Fucking UFO.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm gonna go find the UFO.
Are you guys ready to work out?
Are you ready to rumble?
No. Wago, what are we training today?
I could do some chest or back.
I want to do back because I'm hitting
chest tomorrow. I'm on program. Push for bench and arms.
I'm itching. My balls are itching, bro.
Yo!
Come here, Cam.
Yeah! There's a UFO. What up, bro? Dude, bro. Dude, Cam was like, there's a UFO. I was like, where, bro? And I looked, and I saw this guy. I was like, bro, I said, record it.
Dude, you are cracked out on fucking. It's 10 o'clock at night right now. How are you gonna sleep, dude? Holy shit.
Dude, I'm no caffeine for 3 weeks now.
You're off no caffeine right now?
Yeah.
That's just straight natural energy right here.
Say what's up. Say what's up. Say
what's up.
What's up, bro?
Where are we at right now?
We're at Total Fitness here in Piedmont, South Carolina.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
Y'all see about to get the dopest pump of your life. This gym has one of the sickest outdoor gyms I've ever seen. Ask Skylar for. Like, we got some fucking good concept.
I am. It's faded as fuck.
Yo, Ken, okay, come say what's up to my video, bro.
Yo, what's up, man? So, y'all know where we at right now.
Bro, I got that high angle right now. It kind of looks kind of funny, but.
Y'all know where we at.
They know where we're at. I've been here multiple times. I've recorded videos here before.
Hell yeah.
This shit's lit.
We're about to get fucking right in the gym today.
Except, Cam's about to smack the fucking bong. I'm going to get it fucking started for him.
Oh, shit.
This guy Skylar already got fucking ripped.
Yo!
Leave me alone.
Where's the hole at?
That's a good.
Yep. That's crazy.
We're about to get to the fucking back workout. That shit's about to be lit.
This is some anabolic shit. Fuck the Trent twins.
Because hey, hold up. Review of the outdoor gym, bro. I told you it was gonna be sick.
Yo, not gonna lie, bro. This is probably the top three gyms I've been to that I fuck with.
Which one's going number one, though? Alpha Land?
No.
What's number one gym?
This one. You want me to tell you why? Because it's outside. Alpha Land's outside. This gym has, first of all, it's got old ass equipment, which is aesthetic as fuck, content wise and photo wise. And thirdly, I mean, bro, it's small, it's compact. You got everything you fucking need.
In the outdoor gym, and then you can also go in there, bro.
Exactly. Out of 10, it's like an 8.5.
What would you review this gym, bro, to be honest?
And then more the end. What was the question? Oh, breath and count. To 10.
Bro, what would you review this gym, bro?
The gym? I mean, just on the outside right now, I'm giving about an 8. Maybe after I get a pump, a 9. We'll see. Inside was pretty dope, but outside's definitely where it's at. Better color scheme, better lighting. I mean, old school dumbbells like you're rocking out here, man.
Just come out here.
But let's get it, baby.
Let's go.
That's for you.
Yeah, I appreciate that, man.
Here you go.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Good shit.
Good,
bro.
What the fuck?
We set it off. Nah. I didn't want you to fucking die, bro. That shit's about to...
I was flashing.
Hey, how many did you get? The 12?
Mm-hmm. You guys been doing close grip presses for like 10 sets now. I like it.
Bro, your chest. Holy shit.
Thank you, bro.
You got a great chest.
Appreciate it.
Fuck, bro.
He's probably got the best chest out of all of us, honestly.
Him?
Joe?
Most definitely.
Shit looks clean as fuck. What I was trying to tell you, Cam, is what I want to announce to my YouTube as well. But starting an online coaching business, and I got my website like kind of started and shit. So I got like a fucking survey people fill out, and then I contact them, and it goes through my Google Sheets and everything.
You need to do that.
Yeah.
You should have been doing this shit sooner.
Yeah, bro.
Now that he's doing it, y'all go fuck with that.
Bro, I'm already working on the site. I can show you how I've been doing it.
Yeah, dude. I mean, I've been
working on a website as well, on a, you know, like a fitness coach website. Have all my information, have all my programs when it comes to nutrition, fitness, certain different types of goals that you want to reach. I'll have it all. That's what something I'm working on.
Well, this is not your ad, Skylar. This is my ad.
Make sure y'all use code. What's your code?
Code Sky1 for Bucked Up Products.
Nah, fuck Sky.
Use code Jordan Hess.
Blurred. Okay, and guys, Jordan, actually come to me to get coached, not Skyler.
Jordan Hess at JordanHessGetRipped.com.
Now, seriously, though, I am opening up a coaching business, and I do almost have my website finished. It's going to be fucking sick. For now, you guys can just DM me, but just know that the type form and everything's going to be super ready in like maybe a couple days. So excited for that, bro.
Basically, we're just all just catching some content right now. Not really anything interesting, so I'm not gonna record it. But we're getting it in. It's like 10:30. I'm pretty fucking tired. I don't feel like recording right now, so I'm not going to. But I'm gonna save my energy for tomorrow and grind out hella content for y'all.
One of Celsius.
Tell him what the fuck's going on right now.
Hey, tomorrow this man actually pulls up. When he comes to play some Casamigo beer pong, we're going to get lit as fuck.
Don't tell him that. I'm on prep.
Yeah, he's on prep. He's not actually going to. I'm going to record it. I'm going to send it to him. And he's going to act like he was there.
Where are you going?
Finish it.
Tough.
Ooh, if I get... Oh, I got to drive on 85. Oh my god, Jordan, you're fucked.
I just think you're funny, bro.
You caught this dude.
To the face.
Dude, don't.
Bro, I mean.
Hey, deadass, tomorrow. Am I gonna stop me get some elk? We ate because of you.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
Hey, cut it.